9, welcome back in. Let's take a look at what's happening in our area today. In the district this afternoon, thousands of people, they'll be taken to the streets for the National Trans Visibility March. The annual march advocates for equal rights for our transgender neighbors. There will also be speeches from trans rights advocates. That all starts at 1 at the Human Rights Campaign headquarters with an opening ceremony. The march itself, that starts at 1:30.